Hi, this is Edwin from CatNotes. Here in our floor plan, we can see that the building elements are not at the same depth. If we see the element from this point, then we can see that these elements are closer and these elements are further. So when I open the elevation view, I want the element that far from my point of view is distinguished. So we can do that by changing the graphic display option, depth queuing. I activate this, then the fade limit, I'll set it to 25, and this one I will set it to 70. Now we can see that this element are thinner, and this is thin, but we can see it clearer than the far element.